You pick up anchor and set sail. Right now.
Calm yourself, Eldar.
We will do no such thing.
If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige.
But, sir, this is the last of the Gron that we have. Flakhand will have our hide if we show up empty-handed.
Hush. Do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skolok. Son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins.
Yes, sir.
Would you look at that? Maybe I underestimated them. Shogun! Prepare, Scholar! Let them have a taste of what he has to offer. Igniting the cannon, sir! I'm reloading!
Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the track.
Hey, Lou!
Back off, carry off, front and center!
The steward's job.
There's some new meat for you to tenderize.
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
Ha! Ditto!
Ooh, is that killing to be done? Let me at him.
Step back. I'm calling in the boss. What?
present my purpose.
You will burn! This is far from certain. Half of our army's been taken out. Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves, praying against our weak, against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. Blood and honor, Zoga!
That is all that Warps understand.
Ah, good thinking.
That is what I do, Zoga. I think good.
They're almost here. What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore. Bring in the saber on and we'll be done with it.
Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea.
I didn't move the cat.
march into my docks and so brazenly set foot on my ship, nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weakling. Doga, man the machine turret! Hoyonka! Yeah.